The Octomom has reportedly been evicted from her California home. The mother of 14 children packed up and left her property in Palmdale after being asked to leave for not paying her rent for the month of April. The single parent, whose real name is Nadia Suhlman, exited leaving a huge mess and the stench of urine inside the pad. Wait, it says here the urine has been traced back to Adam Egget, which is me.
So, it's a self-effacing joke.